Ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Trihana. This is what's happening in the community. And right now, as you take a look at one of my favorite websites on Stacks Community and Bitcoin blockchain. So yeah, this is STX Tools, and it was built by the Leo guys, the guys that did the Leo token. And if you want to know more about the Leo token, it's a token that is based on Munib's cat, and it was mortalized in the blockchain. So these are the guys that made this website, and it's one of the websites where you can jump on and look at what's happening in the community. And as you can see, we have trending tokens. Today it's the 4th of May. Yeah, and these are the tokens that are trending as we are coming from the bearish market. We had a bearish market that was strong, like all the wallets were red, it was all bloody. So right now these are the tokens that are moving on Stacks. The Welsh, Rock, Packer, Luna, STXW, STX20, Pepe. Yeah, these are trending tokens, and now STX is on $1.40, and it was below $2 about a day ago, and it was a time for us to buy. And you know, you have to buy the dip. This is not a financial advice. You have to do your due diligence and see what's happening and follow your intuition. So yeah, these are some of the tokens on STX Tools, and we have Stacks on top, and Alex, Zella, Bush, Dico, NYC, MIA, Zero, MIA, ABTC, XBTC, Leo, Luna, Mystic, Not. And as you can see now, Odin just jumped up like 1,289%. Going up. Yeah, so it is a good day for the community that holds the Odin token. Yeah, and as you can see, other tokens are going green. You know, we have Pamboo going green, Rogue is going green, Munib is going green, Rock is going green, and others are still green. Make sure you tuned into that website. That website is so nice, bro. As you can see, this dashboard, and this where you can click, where you get tokens, where you can see the tokens. And also, you can search the tokens here, and also the wallet. You can input your wallet, and then you can see what's in your wallet. As you can see, these are tokens. If you click where it's written token, Alex is going green again. Yeah, the Welsh is going green again. Yeah, and also you can whale watch here, where you can see the transactions that are going on, and see the swaps for the tokens. Still loading. My bad, my internet is so bad, bro. It's so bad. So hopefully I'ma get myself what's the name of this internet by Elon? Starlink. Yeah, I'ma get Starlink. Starlink is one of the fastest internet that I know of. So yeah, this is not an endorsement for the Starlink, don't get me wrong, don't get me twisted. So yeah, this is what's going on in the Stacks community. This is STX Tools review. store is sdx2s.io. Yeah, thank you so much. This is 300.